Alrighty, so we're gonna put a dusk dawn sensor up here. The wiring diagram is on the back. And we're gonna put it on this box here, so I'm gonna get my tools out. Drilled off. Don't tell me it's not going to fit. We had to put an adapter in the back, and we're going to put this Romex connector in. There's nothing to ground to since we're using a plastic box. So we'll get that down and we'll get it out of the way here. Get down and out of the way. There it's down out of the way. Then we have the red, black, and white. I just bought a new pair of wire strippers that Lowe's, and they're made right here in the country I'm born in. real time to get stuff out of packages. Gotta destroy the package. Okay, so now we'll hook our, we'll strip our wires. These are 14, so we'll strip them with a 14 hole. So this is our sensor and this is the blank cover. They're going to have to drill a hole in this cover and it's going to go through the front of the cover. And here are the wires here. The white is the neutral. Even at the bottom here. I'll wrap it around. I'll strip these a little longer. Okay, so we'll just simply hook the red to the red. We'll wrap the strands around the wire here. Strands around the copper here. Like that. Now we just pulled our wires down into the box. She'll just get on the cover. Really?
put enough screws for that sheetrock, can you?
What?
You can come up with a couple screws for that sheetrock.
Yeah, that's no problem. That's all warped. You coming back?
Yeah. It'll work.
Yeah, it'll work, but it's going to... I put a lot of screws in it, whatever.
It'll work.
Whatever.
Do you like doing the interlocking floor or not? You get into that?
What do you mean interlocking? Tongue and groove?
Yeah, some of that.
The rubber floor like?
Yeah. I might just have you put that down.
You got the floor for that? Right. He got me running around already, you know. I already got my orders from him.
I'm not pushing.
No, I know you're not.
Whatever. I figure after the holidays, you got a lot going on with the holidays. And shit.
Yeah, well, it's my birthday yesterday, so that's why.
Happy belated.
Yeah.
I wonder you made it.
Yeah, I know. No, he goes, he called me up Wednesday or Thursday. I go, Jimmy, it's Christmas, you know, plus my birthday. You know, I like to party. I like to at least take
you're
a week off.
You're supposed to be retired.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I want to retire. I said, how about Tuesday morning? We can do it. I come over
nice
here.
Nice to be able to get drunk and lay in bed after.
Shannon just got up and said you left your phone up there.
Lunch is ready? Yeah. I better get going.
I'll call you this afternoon. See what the story is. You got time.
it's easier just to go back and forth. Okay, my camera's right there, so.
Alright.
Can you hold the ladder a minute while I'm doing this? I'm okay.
You alright? You sure?
Yeah.
I can hold it.
Yeah, I'd rather you held it.
Alright, hold on, let me,
You just hold the bottom there. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stick this up here. Okay, be on the lookout for this.
Yeah. Can you look at my camera to see if my face is in it and if you can see my tool belt? Yeah, your face is in there.
And what about my tool belt?
Your what?
My tools. My tool belt.
You're just about borderline.
Have you ever stood on a ladder where your knees are kind of like pushing into the ladder a little bit?
Yeah.
Not too fun, isn't it?
No.
And it's kind of a pain when you keep dropping stuff and just keep bent down for it.
How you know Jimmy?
From Murphy's Diner. Jimmy or older Jimmy?
Both of them. Probably the older one, you know, because you probably, he's the one that hangs out at the diners.
Yeah. You always put the wire around the screw to adjust them like the screw turns. Are there two lines still showing on my camera?
Two lines?
The pause button. Don't touch anything. But...
I can't tell you.
Off camera.
Yeah.